Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUFU Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws, and let's just see what I have on me. Some flowers, some seeds, a bit of this and a bit of that. Okay, well, let's see if we can rub some of it off over here. What was I doing with the last chest here? I made an extra one. Ah, okay, that's for some of this stuff. Okay, well, let's drop off some of these seeds here, and yep, here we go. Let's go over here, put you in there. What do we have growing? Ooh, lots of these, very nice. You know what, let's harvest them, right? Let's harvest them. So I'm getting a lot of orange daisies. What are we getting out of this? How many did I get? I got 46, and how many do we have here? We have 12, 18. So we get at least two from each, more than two from each on average, right? Oh, at least two. So between two and three, it seems. Where do I have those? I have them in here. Okay, so now I have all of these to just use over here. That is nice. Look at that. That's like 10 bouquets right there. What else are we gonna see? Plant. We do have, oh, I do have a lot of more of these. You know what, let's just plant some more of these seeds. Yep, there we go. I am kind of thinking if I should try and keep two stacks of these, just because they are like an autumn flower, so, or at least I need to hang on to some of the seeds, but now I'm kind of using all of them because they, yeah, they are an autumn flower, so we won't be able to get more of them until like next year or something. I don't think, well, I don't know if Sammy sells any of them. I don't really remember Sammy selling any of them. There we go, let's put you in there. See, there was one right here. Okay, so what do we need to do today? First we need to do this, just get myself back on track here. There we go. Yep. And you guys have a little bit more poop. That's nice. How much do I have? I have 8 here. Did I put any in here? No. How much do I have up here? I have 11 so far. Still a long way off from getting another beetle habitat. Okay. But there we go. Got some more. So, Clarabelle, let's make sure to... There we go. Milk you. And then we have Ferdinand. Wrong place. Yeah, you should be fed because there is hay in there. So you're doing okay on that. Cool, 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 cool. Yes, nice. Put that back in. Okay, so we have 15 poop in here. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Because I've also been putting poop in there, I think. Is it 50 we need and then a gold poop or something? So... to make another beetle habitat, so that would be, we are getting close, we are getting close, and we should be able to get, what do we have left, 1 or 2 days or something. I think we have 2 days more before we get our beetles home, so we need another 14, but if we loot them in town, then we can already get some more there, so that should help. Let's see. The thing when I've taken a little break from the game, which was longer than I thought. I thought I'd play like 2 weeks ago, and then turns out it seems it's a month ago that I played. Sorry guys, man, time just passes so fast. I'm like, what just happened? But here we go, let's try and see if we can get back on track with it here. Okay, now we have this, we have some stone and a plant fiber. Just get my inventory here sorted out a little bit so that we have some room. There we go. Okay, so what do we need? We need to go and feed the beetles today. I want to go and see if there's any passion fruit. And I want to... Oh, I need to go over here and see if there are any sunflower seeds for sale. They're probably not going to be that lucky. No. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. And then we need to talk to Frank because I think he's supposed to have a breeding pot or something for us today, if I remember correctly. And then we should also have an animal shop somewhere, because we bought that last time, didn't we? So here we go, let's grab this. And also need to do some treasure hunting soon, and I really need to start bringing my fishing rod along again, so that we can fish in some of these and maybe get some special fish or something. There we go, or maybe some bottles or whatever we can get from there. Let's see what this gives us. Oh, we got a little candle! Look at that! I love the color of this one. Small grape wine candle. Oh, that is so gorgeous. I absolutely love the color on that one. Okay, so grab this and get it back into Garden Paws hoarding mode. Yes. So we have a quest. Here you go. One breeding pen. If you'd like to build more, I've sent the design to Roman. Oh, one more thing. Once you put two mature animals inside, you're going to need a treat station. Don't worry, I knew you'd want one, so I already went ahead and built you the station. You're going to have to talk to Poppy at the animal shop to get the treat recipes, though. So yeah, this is what I mentioned previously, that we actually need the animal shop or Poppy to make any kind of progress in the breeding as well. So you kind of started out via Bruce, and then you kind of get people involved, and now we have the breeding pen. And if we want multiple of these, of course we're gonna need Roman, so we're gonna need money for that. And then we get treat station, but then we still need Poppy to get all these quests, because so we can't just get started on breeding right now just because we have these two. So we're gonna have to try and find Poppy, which is, let's just try and run around and do our usual rounds, and maybe we'll come across it. Otherwise I can always check the map, right? 10 tall white flowers. I think that was for Thorn though, so not really something we need here. Let's check what we need for it, if we want to have another breeding hut. I don't think it's something I'm gonna go crazy into this early in the game. It's 20,000. Yeah. I'm not really in that huge of a hurry to do any kind of breeding, and it's gonna be a while before we have all the different types of treats, right? So it's not something I'm gonna prioritize a lot, because there's a lot of other stuff I would rather spend money on this early in the game. But of course it's something we're gonna get eventually. So let's have a little look at these guys up here. Do you have anything new? Have a little look in here. Don't think there's anything new. Oh no, nah. Eridian, was that you? I remember someone mentioning that he looks more happy or something inside. Here he does look very, very grumpy, doesn't he? Oh, that is indeed right. He has a different face when you go inside. Oh, I've never actually noticed that. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. All these little details. All these little details. Yeah, look at that. Not quite so happy out here. Okay, well, let's have a quick little look and see if these guys over here has anything for us today. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Oh, well, then we're gonna go this way around. Oh, I have to keep an eye out for the animal shop. Da-da-da. Oh. Oh, I think it's over there. I think it's right there, the animal shop, actually. Okay, let's just quickly check everybody else here. So let's see, Elizabeth does have an extra quest for us, so let's go and check that out. I showed the sunflowers to some friends and they fell in love. Now everyone is ordering sunflower bouquets from me. Thing is, I'm running low on stock. It would mean so much if you could bring me 20 more sunflowers. If you talk to Sammy, they have some seeds ready to be picked up. I'll let them know if you're coming. Okay, well that means we can get enough sunflowers for this quest, but we still need 20 sunflowers for this quest up here. But I think that one is an autumn quest. Sunflowers max trade. Yeah, before winter arrives, so we only have like 4 days to do this one. So I don't think we can do that. But well, we could always choose to do it. If we can get the sunflowers fast enough. We only have 4 days though. So that's a lot of sunflowers to get in 4 days. But if we get enough seeds from from Sammy now to do this quest with Elizabeth, we can choose to hand them in to Sammy instead if we finish it before winter, and then that will just delay the quest with Elizabeth, of course, because then we'll have to wait until we get another 20 sunflowers, which might take a long while because they are kind of an autumn thing. They can grow during autumn. We just haven't seen any during this autumn yet, and it's very likely we won't see any until next year, maybe. But I think Sammy can still sell the seed, or has a chance of selling the seeds anytime during the year, or maybe Penny. So there's that. Okay, well, I have at least a couple of days to think about that, because they are definitely going to take at least 2 days, probably 3 days to grow. I'm not even sure we can have them ready before winter anyway. A visitor! Hi, how are you? Oh, you needed something. Sure, I can help out. What is it? You're getting into breeding. Oh, intro. You're getting into breeding. It's a tough task, but very rewarding. What do you have so far? That's great. You're well on your way. I'm happy to help you with treats. Animals need a bit of encouragement to breed in the pen. The best treats are made with passion fruit, and I heard Bruce just started growing them. I'll need to make sure the fruits are the best quality. Can you bring me tree passion fruit? We did harvest a tree, but I think we've only done that once so far. So this is going to take a while to kind of work on this, but we'll just work on it along the way. Thank you. Oh, I thought it was a new quest she had, because I definitely don't have these yet. Okay, well, thank you. All right, I'm supposed to start by saying what it's for. All right. Oh, I remember this kind of threw me the last time as well. I wanted to say thanks for getting my shop set up. Frank let me know that you were the one that paid the coin to get him to build it. As actions mean more than words, here's a present. And some more words. Thank you. I'm so happy to be in Florence. If you ever need some cute baby farm animals, I've got the cutest ones. Aw, and we got a lamb, and she's got another quest for us. Do you have a minute? I mean, of course you do. You're here. Wait, you do, right? Oh, she's so cute. Oh, perfect. So, I was wondering if you could help me out. See, I moved in, but Frank didn't build any furniture. Apparently, you're the one to talk to. My house is great and all, but I'd love to have a larger bed. Maybe a table and some chairs. Here, I'll write your list. Thanks, you're the best. Lots of buttering me up a little bit, right? But she's just so cute. Who would not want to help puppy? Okay, so in here we can buy a baby goat, we can buy a lamb, we can buy a baby alpaca, a foal, and a piglet. But the foal, or horses, lamb, or horses, sheep, and goats we can actually tame in the wild, so I don't usually prioritize buying these. If I would buy anything from here, it would be the alpaca or the piglet. I don't even really remember what we get from the piglet other than poop. So my very first priority here would likely be to buy an alpaca so that we can get alpaca fur. What does the piglet drop? Is it just poop? Can't actually remember. They definitely do not drop any kind of meat or anything, because there's no killing them. So no. That is not this kind of game, so definitely not getting that. Okay, well, I don't know. We'll see. We'll get to it all. We'll get to it all, right? It's so hard to remember all the details. Okay, well, let's just quickly... Oh, I have to go home and give me that. Oh, I don't have room. Do not have room. Oh, right, that's because I have all this stuff. Oh, but I do want the gold poop, definitely. So let's just drop these, and then we're gonna pick this up. There we go. And I just want the poop right now, because we do have that beetle habitat to make. So the poop is kind of my highest priority. But I really have to hurry home, because we need to go and feed the beetles, and I want to get those sunflowers going as well. So there's that. I think I have feathers on me, maybe. Yes. Okay, so do you have any poop over here? Because then I would like it. Otherwise, it doesn't really matter. No, it looks like feathers and eggs. So let's see if we can grab. Now I have started grabbing them. So let's just see if we can grab a few more on the way home. There we go, and we need to talk to Sammy. Ooh, we're so in such a hurry. It's already 3 o'clock, and I have to make it out to the Beatles as well. Yep. So let's hurry. Run. And of course, now I've planted a whole bunch of stuff already at home. So, but we do have plenty of energy, so I might just stick some holes for it. Let's ignore that bubble right now because we're a little too busy. So let's leave that for later. And oh right, I have an full inventory. I've got the seeds here. Each sunflower will yield 2 to 3 flowers, so here are 10 seeds. Once you have the 20 sunflowers grown, make sure to talk to Elizabeth. Yeah, see, now that is dropped on the ground. So let's drop the flint. There we go. It's usually by accident that I pick up flint because I'm just hoarding, you know, grabbing stuff. And then I realize, oh, I shouldn't actually have picked that up because I don't really use much flint. Do we have any more poop in here? We do have one poop there. Nothing in there. Okay. Do I have wood on me? I do have wood on me. So we are just going to grab these. And then we are going to quickly go over here. What do I have? All kinds of stuff on me, so let's just try and see if we can make a little bit of a room. There we go. Any seeds? Yes. Okay. So we have our 10 sunflower seeds, and let's just... Yeah, we use that, so we are going to plant these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoops. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Cool. Okay, should have enough, more than enough energy to sort all of this out. So that's at least a good thing. And there we go. Get them all watered. And then we'll see. I don't know when they're going to be done. So we have a few days to decide which quest we're going to hand in. I might even forget about which one I would want to, or that we need to decide on one. So I end up just handing them into one of them randomly. Depending on who I get to first once I have them. So we'll see. That would not surprise me one bit. Okay, let's put this here. And then we do have this little tiny candle here. It's very small though. But we're just going to pop you right over here next to the blue one. Look at that. It's so gorgeous. I really love the candles. And they are such an awesome addition to the game. And then we have our little lamb. I don't remember. What do I need to level up or to feed lamb? Is that A as well? I can't really remember, but we do have room in here. So we're going to put it in here. 10 days to mature. Oh, looks like you got fat. Oh, yeah. You saw the hearts pop up before I petted it. So, yes. Nice. Okay, so 9 days plus 5. We have enough hay in here. Okay, let's put all the feathers over here. And what else do we have? It's getting a little bit late, but let's go and grab. Let's see where they are. What? Okay, that's the daisies. Dandelions and stuff. Do I not even have any? Oh, there we go. I was about to say, where's my tall white flowers? It's because I've moved things around in one of the recent episodes. There we go. So now we have these, which is indeed for Thorn. And I do have 3 sunflowers in here, so that is cool. And then I think very quickly we are going to put these down. Right. We're going to put them somewhere else likely, but for right now, I think we're going to put them over here. Looks like the door is on this side, so just so we can see what it looks like. Look at that. It is so cute. It is so, so cute. And then we have a little treat station here. I think it's this way around, potentially. Look, with the little hat on the drawer and everything, and these little bags with treats and things. It is such, so cute. It is just so cute. There we go. So let's do that, and just so we could see what they look like, and then we are gonna hurry over here and in these flowers, go and sort out our beetles for the day, and then then I think the day is almost over. Okay, so we get a little bit of money there. That's nice. Let's try and hoard a little bit here along the way. Yes, that is definitely the plan. We have some more flowers over here. We could probably make all these furniture pieces, but I don't want to risk missing the beetles today, so we are gonna go out here. We can always craft them tomorrow. Oh, look at that, that's pumpkin. Nice. Grab this. How much room do I have? I still have room. I could have dropped off a little bit more, but I was starting to feel a little bit pressed with time. So here we go. I wonder if Bruce has a new quest now that we have gotten Poppy. But there we go. Let's grab this and just grab the extra pumpkin. And hurry out here. Also, because I'm not 100% sure if they're ready today, the beetles. I think we have one more day. Or that they had 2 days to go, but we'll see. Yeah, it was you, and I'm pretty sure it was this one as well, right? Because it doesn't have a bar, that's so confusing, but I'm pretty sure it was the two next to each other, so they can come home tomorrow. Yep. That was that, and then I want to go up here as well. Because I want to see if we can get some more passion fruits. Yes, it's ready. Cool, cool, cool. So I'm gonna grab this and let's see, how many do we actually get? We've got two. So if we have at least harvested it once before, I know that. So we should have enough for this quest tomorrow as well. I just have to find out where I've put them at home, but we should have at least one somewhere, I think. Unless we had to hand one in for a quest. I can't remember if Bruce wanted one. Yes, that should be the plan. Cool. Oh, let's grab you. There we go. And let's go over this way. See if we can find anything that we want to grab. The sun is gonna fall soon. Oh, maybe we can go over to Bruce. We'll see if we make it over there. Hey foxies, have they been moved around? I feel like I'm seeing more foxes than I used to. Oh, hello. Nice. Grab this and let's just try and check on Bruce. Nope, nothing new from you. Where's the chest I can hear? Okay, tall white flowers. Then we only have one slot left. So I don't think we're gonna go over there because we can't really afford any of it anyway. Let's just try and go and see if we can get the star maybe. There's a bit of stuff over there. I do have bell peppers on me, so let's. Oh, that's actually tomatoes. So, oh boy. Okay, well, let's see. I do see the star coming. Oh, it looks like it's gonna end up all the way out there somewhere. I'm gonna have to drop something though. Okay, all the way. Well, it should be close enough that we can actually get it. What am I carrying here that I might not really. Oh, we have so many of these old bottles. No, you know what? Yes, I wanna drop the stone and then we are gonna try and get that star. Oh, but look at all these pretty flowers out here. Now I'm like, oh, why don't I have room? I think I need to do what I've done before and put a chest out here so that we can just kind of, you know, harvest things and then put it off in a chest here and then come back and get it later. What else do I have here? We have a little bit of wood, bell peppers, tomatoes, got some seeds. I really feel like I need a lot of these. I would kind of rather have the flowers, I think, because those are really nice. They are pretty rare to come by and I tend to grow them, right? So, okay, there we go. Got some of them. Now I can't get you. Let's drop this. I have a bunch of them at home. Don't really need that many. Of course, we can't pick up the honey. But yeah, that's me getting all tempted here. We have a lot of these as well. They're pretty easy to get. So let's just get the white cosmos seed. There we go. Ooh, okay. I think that would be it. Do I have any more plant fiber? Well, I can carry one. Extra. Let's just grab it and fill up the stack. There we go. I think that would be it for today. Oh, look at that. Robert actually had a quest for us, but I don't think we can make it over there. But at least now we know we have one. Can I get over there that fast? No, I don't think so, because I only have like 10 seconds. Because if you don't get there before 45, 23:45, then the game... Oh, we made it at 23:44. If it gets beyond 23:45, then the time will continue, even if you're in a menu or if you're doing something that would usually pause the game. At least that's how it worked for me before. Whereas, as long as you get anywhere before that, then it will indeed pause the game. So we can just read this and get this quest. Whew. Last second. It took me a little bit to get the hang of setting up the fishing trap, but I definitely see the value in them. And yeah, I tend to forget to loot mine, so whatever's in them is probably gone now because I forgot about it, I think, in the last video or the one before. I do remember Roman commenting on it. And I definitely forgot to think about it today as well. The first one you made is such good quality. I wonder if you could make this old bear tree more fishing traps. Sure. Nice. See, then we have another quest. Nice. Just making use of the time. Yeah. Lovely. You're about to pass out. Indeed. Okay, well, that is it for today, guys. Thank you for watching. And as always, do take care and happy gaming.